It's cats and dogs that are really
spread. COVID-19 always protect you against the virus.
There is a lot of misinformation and confusion out there right now. Let's cut through the noise. Here are some important facts. Antibody tests are in the news a lot lately. There are a number of different antibody tests, but one important process is called a serologic test because it looks for antibodies to viruses in the bloodstream. So, what are antibodies? The human immune system makes specific antibodies to fight infections. This is one way the body learns to fight off a virus infection. But first, the body has to recognize those new invading viruses. If the body encounters a new virus, it begins to create new antibodies and trains them to attack this particular virus. These new antibodies stay in the immune system and become part of it. Once the body has created these protective antibodies, they can provide immunity for future infections with a virus. The capacity to test for antibodies is a standard part of medical diagnosis. At the moment, the reason we need antibody tests is to answer two important questions. Was I exposed to the specific SARS-CoV-2 virus that causes COVID-19? And was I infected with this virus? Many cases are silent, and more than half may even be asymptomatic, which means these cases don't show the symptoms usually associated with a disease. Am I immune? Immune as in, is my immune system now trained to attack the SARS-CoV-2 virus with newly created antibodies? Even then, it is still too early to know if this also means you are immune in the future or safe from reinfection. A positive antibody test does not mean you are immune yet. But if we knew the answers to these questions, they could be very helpful for making other decisions, like, am I good to go back to work? How do we find people still at risk for infection? How do we know the ways the virus is actually spreading in communities? Ongoing research will be able to answer these questions for us soon. This is why everybody is so interested in antibody tests.